Yeah, I know. I know, homie. I appreciate it, though. How far did you get before you go?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started.
I ain't gonna let you be spoiled by the rest of the story, but yeah, how far did you get before you dipsket? Yep. Before you went away. Just finished Miles Black Cat mission. Got it. Oh, so you have fun. Okay. Oh, so they gave me the rest of the nest. Alright, cool. But cool. Thank you so much for giving me your people, so I'll be good. This shit was lit, bruh. There's so many lit things in this game, bro. There's so many lit things in this damn game, bruh. I just cried. Like, deadass. I just shed the hardest nerd tear of my life because of this fucking game. Like, dog, this game is fucking fire, and I'm so sad I'm getting to the end, because now I see what all the memes are talking about, right? They were like, damn, man, I 100% is Spider-Man Miles Morales, I mean, not Miles Morales, I 100% is Spider-Man 2, and now I'm just sitting here, swinging around the city, because, you know, crime don't sleep for nobody, and, like, people are still playing this game, just going around, doing, just beating up people. I'm like, bruh, like, look at me, I'm at 81%. Fuck. So enjoy the game, dog. It's fucking fire, man. It's so good. It's such a good game. But I ain't gonna hold you. You have a nice night, man. Thank you so much for raiding. And I think, yeah, we now have all the abilities. Noise. Yeah, all I have left to do now is the fucking symbiote nest. Oh my god. And I'm about to be, I think, damn, am I gonna finish this all tonight? Really? That's gonna happen. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. Oh no.
Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Good. The feeling's mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Alright. Let's go knock out these nests. And then I might as well take the last couple pictures too, because boy, I'm finna 100% do everything in this game, because goddamn. I could get all gold on some of the time trials too, but I don't wanna.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to.
Better check out that nest.
Yeah, shut your mouth.
Ready for some grim dark.
So with the symbiote suit, you feel me? The anti-venom suit. It's about to be mad easy, right?
Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
This. Oh yeah, I can still do this.
I keep coming. Just a little while longer.
Do this. Five. GG.
Yes.
Amazing.
Thanks,
brother.
Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna go up here. So we're gonna go get this, then make our way towards that nest, and then come back down. Ugh, that was sexy.
People trapped inside that store. Stay inside, everyone. I won't let anything happen to you. Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
All right, all right.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors.
Nah, ain't no main mission, brother. We're hunting. Uh-oh. Did I go past it? I did. I swung past it. Did I take the picture? It didn't trick her.
Didn't see there.
Let me leave and come back. Hold on, wait. Weird. Let me go to the motherfucking main menu, because I definitely took the picture. we go.
That should work for Robbie.
That was weird.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is magic.
Up. There's a scooter up there. This. The way that hit me is a ghetto. Oh my god. Hello? Is this a new fucking variant? It is a new variant. I think I almost died. Yeah, this is a Black Hat's hidden hideout. Mm-hmm. Right, and now I'm gonna go over here, get these two picks, work my way down, and end on this side of the bridge. Oh, got new suits. One for Peter, one for Miles. The black and gold. I kind of just want the Venom suit back. How do I? Oh, there it is. Absolute Carnage suit. Oh, hell nah. We might have to leave that one on, bucko. We might have to leave this one on, bucko. Ugh. That's GG. Yep. Just just gonna have to leave that suit on. Don't mind me. Yep. Totally not biased. No, totally not biased. Not at all. I only heard about the storyline, never read it. How fire was it, Drac? That's crazy. It's the way I skedaddled. Absolute Carnage Miles had 6 arms. Ooh. And Carnage had to kill the whole Marvelverse. Ooh. That sounds too good. When I start collecting comics again, I gotta make sure to collect a lot of miles and stuff. Oops. I'm over here.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids. Myself included.
Imagine talking smack at a little kid's baseball game. I need to reach that level of uncle. Oh, wait.
There. Symbiotes are after those people.
I'll get to them in a minute.
You look like you have a dark past.
What's Spider-Bot? Interesting.
You don't want them! with me!
Hello? I can't see. Don't mind me, I'm just walking over here, cause you're stupid. Come on, come on. All these people chilling as if alien goo isn't taking over the city. It's not though, bro.
I'm so tired.
That's where you're, it's all propaganda, you know what I'm saying? JJ Jemison said, you know what I'm saying? JJ said that, you know, it's all big pharma, bro.
It's perfect.
I'm done. You can take it a photo of posterity.
All right, I think, yeah, we have one more photo op. But other than that, we're chilling.
Always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
You know, I want to go to a wrestling match live. Just to say I did it. Aren't there shows where people like who will go see wrestling matches and they're like, "You from the audience, you think you beat me? But come in the ring." And I'm like, "All right, bet." I want to do that. Yeah. Let me DDT somebody real quick. And that's how my wrestling career was born. Would I win? I don't know. I wouldn't care. Look, bro, I'm not going to hold you. If I'm jumping in the ring, I'm not care about winning. I care about throwing hands, dog.
Another nest. These things freak me out. Where'd it go?
Oh.
Ugh. As if these things weren't creepy enough already.
I don't like that it went underground. Would you win, Drat? Nope. Drax, that just came here to throw hands, bro. Could you get Drax? Would you get in the ring? Afraid of pain, but pain without love. Pain, I can't get enough. Pain, I like it rough. I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.
Gotta get to Dr. Connors. Hopefully Harry didn't hurt him.
I kicked him outside and I went outside with him. Pain. I was Mika mocking.
These things freak me out. Ugh. As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Sonic Burst is ready. I'm
without love. Sort of.
Can't let up. Gotta save these people. Moved again.
Oh no. I had full health. I don't know what the hell killed me.
Can't let up. Gotta save these people. Again. And it's on the move again.
God damn it.
Looks like it's up on the roof.
Oh, I thought she didn't have no pants on. I was about to say, you ain't got no pants on.
Just a little while longer.
Bonk.
You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
We're almost done. Come on. I'm about to mess up all these goddamn nests. He's gonna handle that.
Spider-Man! Another nest.
Came out of nowhere in the middle of a game. save.
This is gonna get loud.
Okay, but if they were real niggas, they played through it. I gotta ask. Did y'all play through it? I'm not gonna talk about that big glob on the wall, bro.
Only a few more seconds.
God, I'm getting so much love tonight. What is going on? What? Going on. What is going on? Hello, Raiders. How you doing? Oh.
Finally.
Okay. Hi, everybody. My name is Small Fox. I'm Brad Stream. I make it hard to play the games. Right now, I'm playing Spider-Man 2. And I'm finishing up all the motherfucking side quests because I think I'm near the end of the game. So, is it Showmantics? What's poppin'? Ida11, what's good? How you doing? We are here. Wait, we are the Hexen Cuties. We heard there's ideal cutie recruits. Oh, well, yeah. Okay, so the people you need to recruit is Gentle. He cute as fuck. Drac, he cute as fuck. Jacinda, she also cute. Bonbon, she cute. Me, you know what I'm saying? Hey, how's it swangin'? Low. Listen, you gave me gold. You gave me gold. What's poppin'?
Oh. Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, man. How you doing? What were you playing? It's lies. I'm ugly. I mean.
Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
Spider-Man's ass in everyone's face? Yes. Yes. In my milk white suit? Yes. Oh, yeah, so I'm currently just knocking out the last of these symbiote nests, and also the photo ops. We're doing great. Plan Ronium for our final spoopy stream. Oh, you're doing scary things too? Here's the thing. Were you forced to do it? Blink twice if your community made you do something scary for Halloween, because mine also did the same thing. And I'm playing currently Resident Evil 4 and Lies on Peen, but I understand what you're finna say. Well, Lies of P ain't scary. I have a huge fucking fear of dolls, okay? And no matter what you tell me, that game is full of dolls. And now that I'm further enough in the game, also flesh monsters, which don't really scare me, but the fucking dolls do. So, yeah. For Resident Evil, I am currently nearing the end of it. I believe we're on chapter 11 out of 16. We're also doing like YouTube videos if you want to look and, you know, marvel at all the crap. I almost did my command backwards, Jesus Christ. And all that jazz. We weren't forced, but I just knew, so I signed myself up. See, I tell them no every year, but this year they got the backing of my sister who does things for her channel, and I was like, bruh, why? And then they were like, do it. I'm like, all right, bruh. Then I would never hear the end of it if I didn't do it. So I'm doing it. And I'm happy because, you know, we're halfway through, we're majority through Resident Evil, and then someone told me I'm maybe 75% way through of Lies on Peen. As you gentle, shut up. shut your flippin' mouth, brother. Shut your flippin' dippin' mouth, brother. I wanna try Liza P. Okay, questions. Do you happen to have Xbox Game Pass? Because it's free on Game Pass for PC and console. It's on most consoles, right? Like PlayStation, all that jazz. But I know for PlayStation, you gotta pay monies, like big monies. I should get on Game Pass, but I don't. SOP might take you. Listen. You like soul-like games, then?
Not bad.
New York.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
All right, and the last nest.
Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos. All the stories and history and life. None of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.
Wow. Not him knowing. Oh, wait, no. I said Peter. Let me see. You hate them, actually, but I want to play Liza P. Pretty game. It makes brain go burr. It's pretty dark. It's a pretty dark game, but the character model, you know, P... AKA Pinocchio, he pretty dang.
Last one was rough. Where's the heart of the nest?
Wait, where is the heart of the nest?
Need to move that car.
Oh, okay. Looks fun to try this game. This game is awesome.
I love it.
And I don't want to beat it, but I'm going to beat it tonight.
Let's clean this place
and cry. That way I can still go back to playing Baldur's Gate and cry. Cause I was
not gonna give up.
Yeah, so I was saying, cause I was playing that, but then you know this game I've been waiting ages for came out, and then you know spooky, and I know Gentle's waiting patiently to watch me make terrible choices. I wasted an ability like a dumbass, and I got headbutted. Send this PP at me. That's racist. Thank you. Big bonk. Oh, thank God. No! Dog, why are you so mean?
Man, these things are tough.
No, please. No, please. No, please. Let's go. Did it count? It had to account. It didn't count. I died. I'm gonna beat it tonight. Humble the wholesome. I mean, sometimes you have to beat it in front of your friends, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, no one else is gonna believe you. Unclap. It was the big guy. I wasted too much time on him. And also wasted too many abilities. Nope.
Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Why are you slapping me, bro? Why are you slapping me so hard, bro? Bonk. Now eat them. Damn it. Damn it. What the? I can't see. This person in the chest. I have one pull. Please, stay off me. Stay off me. Oh God. Fuck me. Oh, I'm an idiot. I have the super move and I haven't hit the button. I like doing things the hard way, cause I don't learn, or shit. Who the fuck? Who? Yep.
Gotta save these.
Yep. Yeah, don't worry about that, it's okay. Getting hit with two unblockables is just, you know. I'm sorry, undodgeables. So I'm gonna wait. See that? Something is trying to hit me with this beam.
Yes! Gotta save these people!
Thank God. Come on. Two. No. Spider-Man, 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 please. What's time? I'm gonna do it now. Yeah. Yeah. It looks definitely stressful. It doesn't happen. I'm playing on the hardest difficulty currently. But hand-to-hand combat makes my brain go burr, and I love it. I love it so.
Just a little while longer.
Okay. Now we're good. Eat them.
They keep coming.
Thank God. Oh, and that's all of them. Yes. Thank you for clapping for real now. Oh, man. King in black suit unlocked. Hold on, wait a minute.
Oh, thanks, Spider-Man. Take care of yourselves, okay?
Okay. King in black. Oh no. I gotta put this. Oh, wait, I'm conflicted. A black man is conflicted. The boulder. Wait a minute. The first three look fire. But wait, I got a match. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, look, listen. I'm gonna put this on, right? I'm gonna leave that on until something cool happens. But now we can finally go to the main
mission.
It's the last
nest. Time for the city to start healing.
I love the one with the fur. Giving Rich Auntie. Oh, I love that one too, bro. I love that one. That one's the hunting one. Like, oh. They have some amazing suits in this game. You missed me cry when I saw the current suit I'm wearing pull up. Like I actually cried nerd tears. I didn't expect to. They got me. Like, I'm enjoying the story, but the way. What's up, Nabazz-ass? No, wait. Nab? Nabass? Nabadass? Nabadoo-wop-wop, what's up? How you doing? What's poppin'? That way.
Norman, what are you doing?
Cocaine, clearly. Oh, we just jumping straight into the poop chute. Okay. Oh, can I eat more people, please? Can I play Venom one more time? I just wanna eat people, please. No problem, Mantix. Thanks so much for stopping by.
Look at us. We are healthy. Strong. This is what you want.
A girl is so sleepy. Hope everyone has a good night. Hope you have a great night too. Thanks for stopping by.
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Don't. Not you pushing him down like that.
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Oh, I just peep. He still has that scar on his stomach. Well, his abdomen. That was like a 10 inch. No, that was probably a 13 inch blade. Here I say 15. That was a big ass knife. There's a whole lot of boogers around here.
Seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
Dog, wait a minute.
Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now we can heal the world.
Hey,
this
yo.
Isn't what we meant.
The whole block is hot. The whole block is hot, and I love it. There's so much smoke. There's just so much smoke everywhere.
Medical and focused evac. Feast is delivering food and survival supplies. Check my socials for up-to-the-minute route info and sound off in the comments with any reports of folks in need of aid. Listen, I know you're scared. I'm scared.
But oh, wait, it's up, I think.
The Spider-Men are working their butts off out there to put this thing right, and they ain't giving up. So damn it, we're not giving up either. Stay strong.
Hey. Okay. Oh no. There it is.
Whoa! Oi, oi, oi.
Dog, there's so many enemies on the map. I'm just gonna walk down the street. Oh wait, they're up top. Oh shit, I got you. No, thank you. Who else? There's just so many people to fight, and I love it. Except for the big boys.
There are people trapped inside that store!
Oof. American City could look like this, and people would try DoorDash shit. Oof. You're not wrong.
Those civilians are in trouble.
Because food.
I'm coming.
And you know what would be crazier? People will still be driving and things like this. Like, oh, I'm gonna make me some money, bro. And, excuse me? Because capitalism.
The people in that bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
No. Get away.
I can't. Somebody.
Oh no, the tongue. Thank God.
This area is not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Feast is open to anyone.
You saved me.
I'm sorry, dude.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is... something else.
I love it personally.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
Excuse me?
That's not an alien, is it?
time for a Miles Morales original, you know?
I'm sorry.
It looks good.
Excuse me? I want that suit. Man.
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Here I am trying to match and shit. Miles gotta be difficult.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite?
Swagger over verse needs Miles.
You got it, Spider-Man.
You said the swagger of a young black teen is needed? Now, what is this suit, my guy?
Get started.
The evolved suit. Bitch, what? The white joint look crazy. He still has what Pete lost years ago. Hope. So, okay. Does this suit exist in the comics? Because I think what we discussed beforehand is that some of these suits exist in, like, the ones that can be changed colors, they exist mostly in comics, right? No, this doesn't exist. This is a Spider-Man 2 original. Oh my god. Just like his other suit. Not his other suit, but like this suit for Pete. Wait, where is it? This one. Okay. Okay. I wanted to wear the other one, but the way, where is it? Oh yeah, Absolute Carnage. I wanted to wear this one, but hold on, man. This new suit hidden. Hold on, wait.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next.
Yeah, that was Wolverine suit. I got you. I'll show you after this.
Countdown begins.
The best there is suit. I have skill points. Which I'm pretty sure I got everything, right? Wait, you don't like the Wolverine suit? There's also this one too. We got the King in black, which goes stupid. But the best there is suit, the Dark Age suit, which I don't know anything about. Yeah, these are the last ones we got. Wolverine suit's aight.
Go! huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Excuse me?
Where's that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart. How's it going, Spider-Man? I think I'm almost
done. Oh, my. Fucking combos.
I'm hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
That's right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
This is the suit that the people told Red Widow was the worst one? What?
Your time's running out.
Join us.
Is doing that weird shit again. Alright, cool. So, why are they both this the worst suit?
Ten more seconds! This better work!
Miles, we need you.
It's still here.
Please.
No way that thing is talking to me.
Come with us.
I'm not really sure why. I don't know. This suit looks pretty fucking fire. I honestly think the worst suit is the one with him and his, the dapper one, if you will. I think that's kind of the worst suit. That one, or maybe the,
You are where you belong.
Is this what happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be.
Neither do you! Come on, Miles! Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry! You know that!
Haley?
What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Now I'm capturing Haley.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading. And there goes my headset. That suit is criminal. Miles' suit?
There now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up. What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
Dog, you think what? Oh, there? Nah, hold on.
Serious, Pete.
Why don't just you like this suit?
You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy.
Help.
I know. Just hang on. I'm coming.
He's so hard at it, yeah. I get it though. So I'm not gonna knock that. I'm not gonna knock the man. Like, we really just saw this man's trauma.
Come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind.
Rizless, auntie-less, uncle-less, Jesus Christ. Oh no, idiot. Oh no.
Two of you? Not now! I don't have time for this. Maybe? No. Come on, Sawyer. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Oh. Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight.
There is very few things Haley! More fucking grim than the main character who does the same stupid shit over and over again with zero growth. Go to hero, but that's part of his writing. Trash. Oh, but that's part of his writing.
What are you doing here?
Is trash and boring.
I was trying to save. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me.
Hey yo, you sign into the people. You sign into the people.
On a date?
You can't. You can't be signing with. You can't be throwing the gang signs. The other people right there who know the gang signs.
Is that a yes?
I'm a world famous person. Now I'm busy. Wow, Haley, you smart. I like you a lot.
Well, it's a date, Ben. After. All this is over.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete!
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Paprika Parker. Hey, yo, gang shit.
Oh no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to. I'm sorry, I couldn't.
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay. Everyone's gonna be okay!
Hello? Hey, yo, this flashing? I can't. Although, it's very cool cinematically. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Oh. All right. Into the booty hole.
Peter. Harry, talk to me.
Mike. Thank you.
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay?
Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free.
Furious growl.
You good, man? We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in.
He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
There's so many people out here on these streets just want smoke. And I'm inclined to give it to them, but I also just want to beat the game. So, you know, we done all the side quests, right? Yeah, damn near. Actually, do we have all the Peter Parker suits? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. No, we're missing one. Complete all EMF experience to unlock the suit. Wait a minute, what? I didn't do all of them? Hold on, how do I remove all the... Like, I'm pretty sure I did them all. One of one. One of one. Two of two. There isn't any here. One of one. Maybe there's one after? I'm seeing a whole lot of one of ones. Hold on, wait a minute. Yeah, maybe there's one more somewhere. Imagine them holding out on me.
Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners...
Room for one more?
Damn. Can't see shit. Thank you.
And nothing burned down. Good.
All right, all right. Oh wait, there's something I want to do before Saul ends. I do want to see him in that suit. All right, this is the last mission before the end of the story, air quote. Everything is upgraded. Gadgets, skills. Yeah. Except they denied me my last suit, but you know.
We'll figure it out. We're gonna figure it out, bro.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Eh, goblin.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
I mean, churros? I kind of want some meat.
What Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are
it
you
won't
ready?
Come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Yeah, give MJ a suit. With a gun on it. Superpower is a Glock.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
Oh, shit. I'm telling you, bruh.
They're just Licky. Standing there.
Superhero name.
What are they waiting for? Both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy. Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
I kinda wanna play MJ's part first to get out the way.
MJ now!
Damn, you just gonna leave her on the ground like that, shorty? Not gonna tell her where to go? Well, MJ knew the superhero shit.
Story, Watson.
Yeah.
What was that?
shoot the balls.
Whoever dropped these flares, I hope they made it out.
I'm not gonna lie, I could have been shot. I could have shot like 3 times. Makes sense. You know, one bite and she dead.
Those barrels look wired to throw.
Good, not good.
Medicine damage, crazy? I know, right? Oh god, this sound effect is gonna drive me nuts. The sack. Oh, it was right there the entire time. Weird. Was it always glowing that color? Uh-huh. The sack, brother. I gotta play with the sack to get through.
Just think about shooting it.
Mary Jane sticky with the bleak. Watson.
They're gonna be all over me. Time to go. Please let this lead somewhere good.
Yep, I knew it. I'm gonna try to stealth this one.
This guy. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Oh, there is no stealth. Only blick action. So
you gotta be kidding me. Hey, I think that hurt it. I can't go for the ladder with this thing's.
The fucking tracking on this fucker. I'm just gonna shoot him all.
You gotta be kidding me. Hey, I think that hurt it.
Nigga, what? He hit me through the wall? Okay, so I need to... 1, 2, 3, okay.
You gotta be kidding me.
Why didn't I die the first time? Okay.
Hey, I think that hurt it.
Uh-oh. Okay.
That symbiote's big, but I'm fast. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm really confused as how I didn't get hit that time I got hit.
You ready? Pretty sure you're plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah.
This man's voice.
It is.
Hey, yo.
Join us.
Why am I looking at the fucking
please
ground?
Remember everything we've been through.
I don't know why it had me look at the ground when we first started this match. I mean, this fight.
Join us.
Please!
God damn.
Remember everything we've been through. I was there. Always have been.
Not me getting
until we got.
Was that the fucking Spider-Man getting dunked meme? Was I just fucking dunked like a donut in milk?
Sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you.
Dropping in.
Not working. Stay calm. Take him out one at a time.
Ah, he bit me.
Free Harry with more anti-venom.
Hello? Where did they fucking go?
I'm about to hit death. Yeah, I'm about to hit the death.
After everything we've done for you.
Because, like, the way they got flung somewhere and I don't know where they went.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Oh, I see. They're one hit.
He's down.
what's best for you, for everyone. You gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. He poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Hello? Fuck, he bit me. Oh, so that's two grabs.
Good enough for you.
It's messing with your head, Harry. You're my best friend.
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry. Not that thing you're wearing.
We are not a thing.
I'm about to say, I'm hitting the fucking dodge button here. This whole match is about two grown men infecting each other with their juices.
We know what's best.
Kinda hot.
For everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! Save me! Just like I'll save you! He's infecting everything around us!
We've never been good enough for you. Or that.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
You, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
Fuck! He's dunking the shit out of me!
You're stronger than the symbiote, Harry! Fight it!
Wait, what happened to my... Oh, no. It took it away from me. I was like, wait, what happened to my fucking super move?
Symbiote's dropping in.
Okay.
Not working!
Yeah, I need to start over. Well, I can probably recover. I can recover. Okay.
have been better. I'm so sorry. Oh my god.
Then you replaced us with violence. We poisoned you against us.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Fuck! Took away my fucking abilities. Yeah, okay.
Now or never.
Can we go?
I'm gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
I'm sorry, they gave him his wings? That's new. Like, that's the new Venom things. Ayo. 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 Ayo.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Not her skidding on the streets with her goddamn slip-on shoes. As Venom, because I want to do that.
Future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me. Don't want your future.
Hello?
Don't know us!
Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Need to get up to him.
Let's go. First try. Man is over here fighting for his man.
He has us now.
Sound container.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back.
Fuck. I could have sworn that was going to be a punch. I'm dead. I got there before he hit me.
But you're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
I'm gonna do that fight thing next.
You took him away from us.
Took him away. What the hell are you talking about?
PewDiePie Cadet, thanks so much for the raid. Appreciate it.
Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for
can
you.
Can we not? Okay. No. Okay. 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 Yep, just keep on getting fucked on. Yep, that's cool.
Now. We're not so different, man.
Need to hit him with more blue fun.
Bastard, dude. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. No, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I play a variety of games. I'm also playing Resident Evil. So feel free to come back when I'm playing that or Lies of P.
Well, you must be quite a fighter to make it past my cow.
this streaming game for the 6 hours. I'm gonna be hitting that mark. I've been streaming for 5. Well, this game in particular for 5. The other one was Resident Evil for 2 hours because that game stresses me out. Oh! Okay, that's fine.
Back, my friend.
We are your friend.
But you might want to skedaddle. This is nearing the end of the game.
What's happening?
Just hang on, buddy.
Please, no. Leave him alone.
You too. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Go, Miles!
Ooh. Hey. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. No way. We're in the JJK. We're in the jujitsu. Yes, that was hot. Oh God. The resistance on this bitch.
I'm done. Either way, Pete.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
MJ with the shot, Watson.
We're in business. Now, Pete. Now. MJ.
Thank you.
I remember making that sound a while ago, a long while ago. And then I passed out and went to sleep. Damn.
I'm sorry.
Damn.
Give me some room. If it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Oh shit. You're not gonna make me do this, are you? You are. Oh no. Please. Please, no. I ain't gonna hold you. I was totally fine with Harry dying right there. With that Harry. Prince.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Motherfuck.
Traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
No. You're not going to do the hobgoblin and the goblin. No, it's okay. I'm getting too amped. Nope.
Ah!
Give me the goblin and hobgoblin, please. I've been a good dude.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
Let's go! Give me the fucking goblin.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Nice. What in the fuck is that? So what's the difference between wheat case and pancakes and flapjacks? Okay.
Nice.
Well, you must be quite a fighter to make it past my cow.
Thanks to Matt Heffer for the follow.
Yum, I'll take those.
Nasty ass pancakes. I mean, they're clearly the less superior, you know what I'm saying, of the breakfast foods. We all stand waffles around here. And if you don't, watching you.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
It looked weird in the middle. Not fluffy, like too much egg. It looked mad lumpy. Like grits? There's jokes in there. But, grits are fire. You better not put sugar in your grits. I'm gonna laugh at you and judge you. Oh, here's the last one. Salt and butter, there we go.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you,
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Okay. That's smooth.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
And he's like he's giving up the mantle. Bro. You know what I'm saying? He just needs to be Peter Parker for a while. Which makes sense. Solid. You don't deserve her, Pete. Damn. Now, can I? Okay, I can't skip it. Can I skip to the end? Cause like, there's, yeah. Let me see it. Just give me a sprinkling of it. Cause now we have Carnage out there. We got the motherfucking goblins coming. Oh, I'm about to. Oh, this Doc Ock? It has to be. Yep.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Oh, no.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
I'm happy. Just give me more. Just give me one solid. Just give me the last one, Insomniac, please. I can wait. You know what I'm saying? If you want to make, you know, Carnage DLC, that's cool. I don't go fuck, but give me the goblins. Just give me the goblins. Please. That's all I want. Is for number three to have the goblins. Oh. I look like that one dude that was fighting over Andy. Why'd you come out swinging, Zadie?
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Of course, Mama Rio can get it.
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
Hi, Zadie, in case you're not back yet.
Yeah.
Oh, he has the scarf. Oh, hey, Zadie. No, she get a cute laugh. Now we can see who the fuck she's dating. And I swear to God, if it's a villain, I'm going to laugh.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Albert Moon.
Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Wait. Hold the fuck up. Albert Moon. No. No, no, no. Hold on. No. Hold on. No. Hold on, wait. No. No, hold on. No. No, no, no. That's... Silk, Zadie. Silk. No, 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 no. That's not what they're doing. No. Because Silk and him did work together briefly. No, they're not doing that. No, they're not doing that.
What's up, New York?
No. No.
Ooh,
I want to know where this last mission is. There it is. Yeah,
Ew, but you're my favorite spot.
So can I do this as... Or do I have to be Parker? Not him saying he has to serve as a spider. Yep, switch to Peter.
MJ!
Hey, just wanted to let you know you got a package here at the house.
Okay.
I put it in the garage for you. It's from... Norman Osborn.
Oh, interesting. Thanks for letting me know.
All right, let's do this.
Break time's over.
So, what I'm gonna guess is that, you know, the next installment of the Marvel Spider-Man games, we're gonna get our very first chance to play a Spider-Woman. You know what I'm saying? Possibly maybe Silk. We gotta see how she gets her powers.
We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion.
Right.
And we did it together.
And then...
Heroes.
And then
led the way.
We get the gobbles.
Every day, New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today, I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist.
My thing is this.
Please welcome Mary Jane.
I don't want them to kill
MJ.
Off Peter Parker.
So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's
if
so
it's still
got
considered playing one
I
of these.
Heard we're going to get even more
nice.
Words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it? Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about
but
what's
yeah.
really important.
I don't want them to kill off Peter, but at the
life,
same
like
time,
citywide
I
alien
get it.
Invasion, right?
You know.
Really?
Like, I get it.
What's this?
Gary wanted you to have these.
Plants in a thumb drive? They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I'm no Norman, I think.
But it makes sense for them to kill off Peter and then focus on Miles and
Peter.
Silk, potential Silk.
I put this together for you because I knew when we got through this crazy time, whenever we got through it, I wanted you to have these. And I wasn't positive I'd be here to give them to you myself.
Harry.
After the Emily May Foundation was destroyed by Kraven's hunters, I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, you might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Wow. Well, okay.
All right. If it's still got considered watching the movie. You haven't watched any of the Spider-Verse movies? Or just like any of the movies in general? Need one son. don't know. Boom.
I knew you could do it, Pete. Now, you know those little bee drones we salvaged from the field studies? We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
You're some kind of genius, Harry Osborne.
Now, I've seen some of the Toby and a little of the one after him.
I know.
Against
I
my
know.
Will. So you've seen It'll Toby and you've seen Andrew. See so you haven't seen Tom.
To say where you and I will be
okay.
Let alone years from now. Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city. And, of course, in us. I love you, Pete.
You don't like them, so I didn't even want to be watching them. Oh, okay.
I know the foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new foundation. Just me and you. From scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh, one last thing. I got a little something for you. We're in good health.
What is this weird ass suit? What is this weird ass? What is this weird ass suit? Ew. Okay, now balance as everything should be. That's crazy. Not a cutting out as soon as I'm deciding to end stream anyway. That's great. But yeah, YouTube, we finished it in this ugly ass suit. And I appreciate you guys for watching the videos, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh.